score. O'Reilly, what a pass, and what a goal by Ryan O'Reilly.
Holy jumping. What a pass that was. A stretch pass up the right side. And David Perron waited for as long as he could before feathering that puck behind the defenseman right to Ryan O'Reilly. They call him Factor. The O'Reilly Factor comes up with a neat little heel-to-toe backhand right there. Takes it forehand, backhand, and up under the bar and in. And keep in mind, Ryan O'Reilly has got one of the more unique curves in all of hockey. It's basically flat until you get to the top, and it's got this